What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox error code E01 when trying to play Roblox on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Firstly, it's always a good idea to check the Roblox server status by navigating to status.roblox.com. This page provides insights into the game server's operation in your region. You can review current and past incidents, like planned maintenance or server issues. If there's a server issue, you might need to wait a bit or consider changing your network connection. Now, if the servers are functioning well, let's move on to your internet connection. There could be a temporary outage or limited connectivity causing the Roblox error code E01 on your PC. To check this, click the Wi-Fi icon in the lower right corner of your taskbar and ensure your connection is both connected and secure. For a more thorough check, visit speedtest.net. Click on Go to test your internet speed. If you notice a fluctuating or unstable download speed, then proceed to restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while, and use an Ethernet cable if possible to ensure a more stable connection. You should also reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection. If your connection seems fine, clearing the Roblox cache data on your PC could be a solution. Open the Start menu. Search for percentage local app data percentage and hit Enter. In the File Explorer window, look for Roblox. Open the folder, find the runtime subfolder and delete all of its contents. This action might resolve the Roblox error code E01 you are facing. For those playing via a browser, disabling browser extensions and clearing the browser cache might help. This process may vary slightly across browsers, but generally, access your browser settings, often represented by three dots or lines, find the Extensions tab, and manage your extensions by disabling them. You can disable each extension one by one to identify any problematic extension causing the Roblox error code E01 and then remove it entirely from your browser. Lastly, make sure your Roblox account settings are not preventing you from joining your favorite experiences. Head to roblox.com and make sure you're logged in to the correct account. Click on the gear icon on the top right to access your settings. In the Parental Control section, make sure that Allowed Experiences is set to 13+ or even 17+, depending on which Roblox experience you're looking to play. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.